Bank angle. Bank angles.
Turn over your left shoulder. So there's a bit of a blue lip on your left side there. We'll do a left turn towards that.
Should be almost lined up with the runway.
Okay, see the runway now? Way off in the distance up there, there's your runway. That's all we're heading for. So a little bit low, so we're going to keep the nose a little bit higher. It's going to be too high and too low. See that white light on the runway? You want to keep that white light just visible. So I'll pull back a bit for you there. Can you still see the white light? Yeah? That's what we're looking to keep that one up here. That white light just visible. There it is. So if we keep it there, that should work out about the right kind of descent for it. All you've got to do is make sure the aircraft's lined up as best you can. That runway in the middle of your window. The flaps 15. Maybe you should start coming left a little bit there now to help line up. There's a bit of a crosswind there to do, so we've got to allow for that. Keep your nose a little bit higher. That's okay, not just a little bit. A little bit of left stick there, but once you're lined up, you must keep the wings, whether it's on the instrument or the horizontal side, you must keep them level. If you don't keep level, you'll slowly drift off, and by the time you recognise it, you've got to do a big correction to sort it out. Flaps 30. Get the land.
Sink rate.
80 knots.
Nose check. And there's 50 knots. I'm going to go to number one. Now the water grid off. Spoilers come in. And flaps going back up again. These are there to go. Flaps are up. Grids are off. Stores are up as well. And there we are, still from sound, back on the runway, a very good, lovely bit of flying. And